16367, I'd like to wish every mother that's here today a happy Mother's Day. And I'd like to welcome all to the 2017, class of 17, commencement celebration. Seniors, congratulations, good luck, and God bless you. At this time, I'd like Brooke Owens to come, Brooke Owens, senior class president, to come forward for the invocation.
Good job, Grandma. honor this time to present some special awards. The first award I would like to present is the Principal Leadership Award. I'd like to have Rance Waddle please come forward. The selection of this award is based upon the demonstration of ability to combine academic excellence and exemplary leadership roles in school and community activities. I'm very pleased to present this award to Mr. Rance. Congratulations. The next award is the Dale M. Dennis Excellence in Education Award. I'd like to have Haley Hay please come forward. The criteria for this award is an individual who has displayed citizenship, community, and school service, scholarship, and common sense characteristics that make them a quality person. I'm pleased to present this award to Ms. Haley Hay. The final award is sponsored by the Kansas State High School Activities Association. I'd like to have Caitlin Bradley and JP Harrison please come forward. This award was voted on by the OHS faculty and is presented to one male and one female students for excellence as exemplary young citizens who have demonstrated a marked respect for our country, assumed responsibility for improving school and community, and has shown a reverence for life. Congratulations to Ms. Caitlin Bradley and Mr. J.P. Harrison. We will now hear from Ms. Sattefeld to recognize our Kansas Scholar completers.
At this time, I would like those students to stand who have completed the Kansas Scholar Curriculum as I call your name, and please stand until I'm through. Caitlin Bradley, William Columbia, J.P. Harrington, Kirsten Hepler, Seth Kings-Oliver, Dylan Page, Rance Waddle. Thank you. In the state of Kansas, there were close to 7,000 students that were nominated to be named the state scholar. The state named approximately 1,900 students. We have two of the students that are with us today, and those are Dylan Page and Rance Waddle.
It is now my privilege to introduce the co-valedictorians of the class of 2017. Would you please come forward? We're very proud of these students, and now we'll hear from our co-valedictorians.
Life-changing memories, we've all experienced memories. The faculty here It's, you know, we've all been gifted to have some of the best teachers in campus to help guide us on the way to this day. Congratulations to every school one of you. The community of Osawatomie is extremely lucky to have each and every one of us. When they look back at us and smile and think, I know they think we are the future of our great country. We can thank them for that because when they think that they allow us to do something that no one else can. We're going to sing about all the memories will be fun, but we all know what today is. Today is where the rest of our lives begin. We will leave Osawatomie High School to brighten the lives of others and our own. We will leave our mark on the face of God, the universities we are heading to. There we will begin a new series of firsts and making memories. It will be just as life-changing and adventurous as the ones we've been able to pass for years. I hope everyone here has a blessed life after high school and brings smiles to faces like they have here. Congratulations, seniors, you're about to become alumni, and I wish the best of luck to all my classmates and lives, and I'm always remember class 2017.
As I stand here today, I would like to say thank you to all the teachers, parents, community members, and everyone else that has helped make high school such a great experience. I hope you have learned something in your time at Osawatomie High School. Often on this day or before, we may have taken our education for granted, but you have probably come to realize that you have learned quite a bit from your time here. You've gone through only a small part of your life here and more to come. You've laughed with your friends here, you've changed who you are here, you've accomplished life goals here. You have been eagerly waiting for this day for 4 years, but now I just wanted to pause and take a step back. You ask yourself, are you ready to start the next chapter of your life? Are you ready to leave most of your friends and classmates behind? Well, that answer is up to you. But I can tell you that what you have done at this school will not be forgotten by some. Whether you are a man who had the pleasure to wake up students with symbols, or from the basketball team and your team has just scored the winning shot, all of those memories that you have here are golden. Those memories may fade for new memories. Those times may be in the distant past in a few years where you can look back and laugh. Those people you sit with today have been some of the main people in your life so far. This school may not have been just a school, but a home. Today is about reminiscing about the past. Today is about the future. Today you will start your next chapter in your life. You will meet new people, explore new places, try new things. You are now left to travel the unmapped terrain of your future. There will be hard times and there will be good times. The unknown of the future might be scary, but you can make it the best of times. The next step is only another chapter of your life. A new chapter added and many that will come after. Our lives will be forever changed after being in this building, so remember that all you have learned here. Remember always saying hello to a fellow classmate. Remember always persevere and never give up on your dreams. As I am standing here today, I can see all the bright, smiling faces looking back at me. I'm proud to say congratulations, class of 2017.
Hello, welcome. Congratulations to the class of 2017. Before I start, I'd like to take a moment to thank the teachers and the rest of the faculty. You all made an important impact on our lives from every situation we even had. You will always be in our hearts and will always remember you. Also, students, whether you want to or not, you will remember the people you deal with today. You will hold these memories you have with them and you continue for the rest of your life. It's best when you look back at the memories that we had and laugh about the good times we had and laugh about the bad. I'd also like to give a special thanks to my family. They've always been there for me, and I wouldn't be here without them. Now, I want you to raise your hand if you ever failed. Now keep your hand raised if you enjoyed it. If you've never failed, you've never tried anything new. It means that you don't challenge yourself and want to challenge yourselves. It will keep us going. Life not easy, the older gets harder from here. See, none of us enjoy it, but all of us have failed. A great man once said, life is not about how hard of a hit you can give, it's about how many you can take and still keep moving forward. That man was Rocky Balboa. We all fail sometimes in our lives, it's a part of life we need to accept. Even Rocky sort of fails in the movie when he fights Apollo B again. However, the second movie he learns from mistakes, and at the end of the movie he fights Apollo again, but this time he wins. We need to be like Rocky, learn from our mistakes and persevere. I have, of course, like everyone else, I have my own experience with failure. One time in particular being I used to play hockey. The first year I played, I went to the championship game. Fortunately though, I lost. However, next year, major championship game again, it's the same team too. And this time, the outcome is much different. We learned from the mistakes last time in the game. Now, in our failure, only made our success happen this week. Everyone deals with failure in life, and everyone deals with it in their own way. When you fail, you remember what happens to everyone, and you will survive. Once you accept that you can fail, that is the moment you will succeed. For if we don't learn to fail, we will fail to learn.
It is fitting that the class of 2017 will have big dreams and accomplish big goals. It is my hope and prayer that the class of 2017 will have the courage and the desire to achieve these dreams and to continue the success started here at OHS. It's truly been a pleasure to watch you grow over the last 40 years at OHS, and we are very excited to see what the future holds. All for the day. It is many times for me. You have mountains to climb. Congratulations, may God bless the class of 2017. Dr. Dorsett, Mr. French, members of the Board of Education, faculty, family, and friends, the students before you have successfully completed the graduation requirements set forth by USD 367 and by the state of Kansas. It is now my privilege to present to you the Osawatomie class of 2017.
Mr. Chisholm, on behalf of the Board of Education, it is our honor to receive the class of 2017 for graduation. Mr. Burnett, please prepare for roll call. Stephen.
Goswami High School, Class of 2017 graduates. Gavin Allen Batters. Alexis Bailey. Trevor Lee Ballou. Alexis Cheyenne Bennett. Mackenzie Leanne Blanton. Mary Emily Block. DJ Lance Raskin Jr. Thank you. Please be seated.
Elizabeth Hepler.
Elizabeth Rachel Hernandez.
Yeah, getting
them. Marie Owens. Dylan Bryson Page. Natalie Grace Pinkerton. Jason James Wiley. Please rise. Ladies and gentlemen, Yosemite High School graduating class 2017.